So, to begin with it quickly, so Maliha, so what is the difference between privacy and security? How do you take it?
Thank you, Ali. I appreciate you start with a very important and genuine question, I must say, because what I have observed so far that security and privacy is being treated as same, which is not true in reality. Security and privacy are related because somehow they have the same end objective, and the way of treating them, which is access control under the umbrella of confidentiality. But as I said, security and privacy are strongly interconnected, but they are not the same. So knowing the difference is very important for better understanding how they work and how they work and what each means to the organization. When we talk about security is something which as an individual, as an organization, or as a nation, you think is worth protecting. And when we talk about security, it is something which revolves around the confidentiality, integrity, and availability of the information. Let me give you an example. Like as a nation, as a organization, and as an individual, on a daily basis, we create, we process, we store, and transmit a lot of data. And that data could be a personal information, that could be a trade secret, that could be an intelligence, that could be a copyrighted informations. This information is obviously is very important and essential to the bodies pertaining to it, but the same data is extremely important to the bad actor. Bad actor, when I say bad actor, in our cyber security field and our in lingo, we call them cyber criminals. So when the confidentiality, integrity, and availability of data is compromised, we call it a cyber security incident. So cut it short, when we say cyber security, we actually talking about the collection of methods, tools, and technology to protect data pertaining to individuals, organization, and even nations against disclosure, modification, and destruction of data or information, whatever. Whilst when we talk about privacy, in contrast, focuses on protecting one single identity, the individuals. So this applies to all the data related to individuals, such as name, birth date, address, financial data, national ID numbers, or medical records, whatever you say. So it actually means handling personal data with respect to confidentiality and anonymity, which criminals may use to commit if breached for fraud and identity theft. So privacy revolves around fairness, transparency, consent, subject right, security, and accountability. So this is very important to understand the difference so that you can identify the risk related to it and apply the control accordingly. Here, I would like to share a very interesting fact that you can have security without privacy, but you cannot have privacy without security. Why? Because security includes the law and regulation requiring companies to protect your data. Whilst when we talk about security, it's a technical method to use to protect the data. So knowing the difference is very important. So I must appreciate you started with a very important question.
So thank you, Maliha, for a much elaborated answer.